I've always been into car audio and wanted to put a sub in my Tesla, so I made one. As you can see, it is a nice little 2-inch subwoofer, and gotta say, came out nicely and sounds amazing. Now my Tesla has a subwoofer. Can't complain.